Halloween 4. So I am very, very excited here. I love this movie. The first Halloween movie I saw, and now I'm here, standing up here. I'm going to have the lovely Kathleen Kinmont come up here and join me for a second. Say hello to you guys. Kathleen, you here herself.
This is really a treat for me because 30 years ago doesn't really seem that long ago, except the fans have just made my life great. Thank you everybody for being such a loyal Halloween fan and supporting this film and being out here tonight. You know, I'm still writing to the fan, I'm still getting fan mail for this film and seeing everybody come up to me with memorabilia and having me sign it, it takes me back, and it's just a really great thing to have a wonderful film like this that still brings a lot of joy to everybody and it still delivers a lot of entertainment, and I'm really proud of it, and I'm really proud of this great audience, so thank you for having me.
Thank you. So unfortunately, Dwight got sick, so he won't be here tonight, and you have to go as well. But we do still have a Q&A after with Alan Howarth, Alan Gilroy, and of course Daniel Harris. So you guys want to stick around after the movie for that. We will just talk nonstop about how terrible Kathleen is. Now that she won't be here. We all love you and wish you to stay. But thank you so much for coming out and saying hi to everybody. So yeah, do we have anybody see the lights? Do we have anybody who's never seen the movie before?
Oh.
I'm seeing the lights. All right. Lots of hands up, guys. There are people who waited 30 years to see this movie with me and Kathleen here at the theater. So please, for the rest of you, do not take the cell phones out during the movie, guys. Just like a new movie. I know you have it at home. It's fine. Just don't take cell phones out, all right? Watch the movie. We're all here to enjoy this movie. Not your cell phones. And yeah, we have to stick around after the film, and we'll do trivia and we'll do Q&A then, all right? Thanks, guys.